everyone, this is Digi Good Dotson, something episode 14? Or part 14, I guess. Yeah, part 14. And we're going to be doing a few things. Before we get too far, there are some things that needs to be explained. This is actually, again, the same day, on the first time. The last episode, I did mess with the time temporarily, just because of the early morning stuff, and never got anything. And we got up there. I'll do more talking later. We'll still have time next episode today about ceremonies, though. Those things usually take a while to do. I'm also going to see about what Isabella may be having new. Oh, did you go? Customers are looking out. Let's hold some. Oh, so you want to take part in the ceremony. Well, celebrating so many different things right now, it's truly, this is the one for animal. What ceremony do you want to take part in? Take a shot first. Spend it. Let's get started. Ay. Now then, welcome to our celebrating ceremony on Lightwood's brand new tailors. Thank you. Thanks to everyone's tireless effort, Lightwood is developing one film. Yes. This time we have some brief comments from Mabel and Sable, who's running the table shop. Please, if you'd be so kind. Thanks to everyone who will be able to open such a lovely shop here. We're working hard with my sister Sable to make a nice place for all you to visit. Be sure to stop by. Yes, please stop by. Mabel, Sable, thank you both so much. Yes, a few words from someone who made the available condition to that the tailor shop could be built. Take it away, did you go, a representative. Add anything? Yes, indeed. Thank you for your heartfelt current statement there, Digigo. Everyone, please get ready to join me in bringing this ceremony to a close. Also, those wishing to take part in the command vote should get ready to push this. Yes, well then, hope for continuing growth to celebrate Lightwood's beautiful tailors. Wow. Quite catch it properly, but that's okay, I know how to get it better. Thank you all. This concludes our ceremony. Now I need the bridge. Please do take care of all your way home. To the bridge. Now come and pester them one more time. Maybe you show you guys the museum. Hi. How am I sitting, alligator? Come on, give me a chance to dust. Digigo, hello. This is a construction consultant counter. How may I help you? Let's hold the second ceremony. Think quantum ceremony, Digigo. Right now, we'd like to celebrate the completion of our new bridge. Interest? Sure. Splendid, let's get started. Now then, welcome to our dinner ceremony on Lightwood's brand new bridge. Thank you to everyone tied at the Lightwood's development one for yes. I hope we continue making great strides to improve quality in the life of this precious community. Next, a few words from someone who made a valuable contribution to us seeing the bridge built. Talking about a resident rep, did you go? Want to add anything? Go for us! Yes, indeed. Thank you for your helpful and courteous statement there, did you go? Everyone, please get ready to join me in bringing the ceremony to a close. Also, those wishing to take in the ceremony picture, get ready to push this. Yes, well then. Hope for the kingdom of God and salvation light will be a bridge.
Wow.
Thank you all. This concludes our ceremony. Now we understand that one, how many times you say it. There's something bugging my ear. Come on. There you go. Hello. This is the construction corner. I'm gonna help you. What should I do? I think the mouth was is the iron spread. Once more, folks, start serving here. We need any visible comes by light wood to blow away by the one with our iron is. We should put in some work, whether it's pulling weeds or planting flowers or doing outdoor decoration. Don't forget what we discussed about infrastructure. Okay. The natural one, it just looks proper. Natural. And you want to proceed with construction? Yes. Excellent. In that case, let's set on the location next. Use the NK marker kit I placed within your pockets to set aside some land for our entire project. Once you set the amount of space to use it, make sure you're the one standing at the base of the cliff. When you're ready, you'll be able to imagine what your incline will look like. This bridge here later is gonna get replaced, but it's all down somewhere like this way. Can I make the income go this way? Okay, it can, but I'm not quite where it should be. Okay, that's not even what I want. Should be as fun as I imagine it. Yeah, I can fix the band to make it look nicer around it. Okay, be perfect right there. I picked the spot for the inside. The next I need to do is move my home. Because I have a lot of plans to make a nice yard, but I can't because I really just don't have space to deliver. Come on. There we go. Should show nothing too. Hello. I'm not even gonna say that at the time. About my home. Want to relocate. Once you put this in your car, I will remove it the following morning. All the costs are $3 a barrel. Sure. Excellent. Now, next step for you is to head out and pop. See the ropes off the location where you want to move. You'll find the room that you need in your pocket. So you set it up in the place where you want to live. Yeah. maybe today, once I'm done doing all this work with me, this place, I could go and... So, May's house was right there, and I hadn't moved it. One, I couldn't do much separate myself. And two, I just got this sticky suspicion from family was gonna grow. So in my mind, I want to put my house right here, maybe. Do it here. No, I need to go down a little bit. Over here. I need to bring it downstairs more. So if I kind of put some fences back here, I'm not gonna have much space. So if I move this, it's kind of more right down here. You know what? I'm gonna do the fencing different. Well, after I'm done doing that tree, because it's going to drive me nuts. If I don't. You need to go. No one stays in front of my house. Getting that. sample they got. Not that good. Yeah, we're good. Why do you keep saying someone's online? That's so weird. Check them yet. Can I keep this going down, Mabel? Then I'll talk to Sable for a bit. For now. Okay, let's look at that for now. No shroom socks. I'm not my ID types. No, I want my pink ones. They want what color? Oh, we got the chick shoes. What boots? Want the shoes? Not yet. I know more stuff to come back. I'm just being in this Ginkgo. You don't see that very often. Look to this part of the house. It's just one as crap. There you are. I guess it's gonna have to look just here. No, I was not done. Is there any metal up in here? Oh, perfect. It's just because it's in here. How about this thing? Chili speakers are red, so we'll put them over here. Do not want these. Oh, I don't need that. two prime coins. I will keep one for the fun of it, but not more than that. Something I want to make that I got from the Nook Miles. What is it? It's called a stone object. And I'm cute. And then I have that stone. I'm sitting there, I'm crafting it. Let's see what happens if I craft one of those and see something else may come. Oh, how lucky can I be? I actually have the amount to make that. I'm gonna definitely be needing some. I thought the deal wasn't why I was letting loose during dancing practice. It's too good to keep to myself, so I threw it in this pile to share. Go get your acting crafts on. Cutie artist ketchup. Link block block. Cool. Okay, sweet. I learned the art lesson for Link block block. Well, maybe I can get that one eventually. That's not bad. And it's calm. I'm not just getting another crop for that. I think it'll be likely. I guess I don't seem to be likely. And then do it too many times, and then I'll work on it and I'll get more money later. I want the incline for tomorrow. What do you need today? What do you want to sell? Of course, what do you want to sell? Sell some of my duplicates, really. No, I think I'm gonna sell the big amount. I'm gonna sell the small amount. talk a lot more, so I will say that now for sure. It's fine. No one's on. It's clear though. Yeah. Sure. I find some small events, so let's just be done here. Oh, pansies. No, I wasn't done looking there. Guys need expansion because this is ridiculous. Your inventory is not the best. Stone axe. So a stone walk archway somewhere. It'll probably get into something better, but still. Thank you. to the museum and hit someone. Let's go down and check this area out real quick. This is the fossils, so let's see what I have. Wow, I got one of these. I'm missing three in this area. And this will be done. Interesting. Looks like I'm missing a few pieces for these ones. Wait, are you done? Oh, looks like I have two done. Better in the paradigm. Still working on these ones, unfortunately. Sorry, I'm missing the body for that one. Same for this one. I'm missing probably more than just the body. I'm missing a lot more than just the body. This one's done. Okay, one done. Still missing a few pieces for that. Okay, when it does that, we know it's not done yet. Energy store. Missing the head for that one. T-Rex. Okay. Looks like this one's done. I think this is the Diplodocus. That's done. Oh, this one may be done too. Tyrannosaurus. Okay, that's done. There seems to be still a lot that needs to be done. Okay. I have a few that are done. Interesting. Very, very interesting. If you like the video so far, hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe and notification bell to be updated. Otherwise, it's up to you if you want to. I don't have to force you. Mammoth is done. This one's not done. This one's not done. And I have that one. So that means all this will be done. Good. So, I got a lot of them done. So we're going to be seeing a lot more of these done. I don't know how many are left, but I can see there's a lot of spots to open. I got a lot of them done, so I'm going to be getting a lot of doubles soon. Which just means more to sell. Let's check out the bugs in the fish side before we leave. I don't know why you're way over there. The bugs. Let's see. Tiger bug. Common butterfly. Yellow common butterfly. And purple butterfly. Over here. Ladybug. Snail. I'm still waiting for your donations. Okay. Bug, centipede, moth, orchid. console, which I'd say everybody uses it right in front of Watch Wolf and Hermitcraft. Yeah, Drunzula was like the last thing I gave to Wow, this was the fun of it. It was so hilarious. I couldn't help it. I just animate that the last thing he gets before he has to open up his museum. Which is the one I might have done it, but maybe actually caught it. Fortunately, goldfish. Fail clubs, gin, dice. That one here. Festival of Gobi, yellow perch, banana camp. Okay, so I think that one will probably have a connection with Bubba Summon. There's nothing in that one, but there seems to be stuff on it. Nope, not for that one yet, but this one seems. Black Bass, Carp, this one's Tadpole, Billing, and Loach. Okay, so that means all fish in the sea is probably in this direction somewhere. Anchovies. Horse mackerel. What is supposed to be down here? What's this? Football fish. Oh, that's a deep sea creature. Ooh. Check out this section of the museum, which is much needed. So sea butterflies in this one. Look at the sea butterflies. I don't see anything in this one yet. Let's go down here. Snapper, Dab, Olifander. Over here we have Squid. And that's about all of them that we have here. Cool. That's pretty good, to be honest. So we have a lot of the fossils put together, all of them. That's nice. And the function was done, but three things were still missing. Well, I think that's actually pretty good for what we've done. I'm gonna have to do a lot off on going so I can get some stuff done. Otherwise, bye!